I'm Anne-Marie, and I'm here for Sligo Today TV, and I'm with Whipping Boy, who are just off the main stage. Welcome, Whipping Boy, to the Temple House Festival. How are you doing?
Pretty all right.
Great.
Thanks.
Fantastic.
Thanks.
Fantastic.
Thanks for having us.
You're all doing all
lovely.
Right. Yeah?
Lovely. Beautiful.
Yeah. How great, did you find the gig was tonight?
To be actually in an atmosphere where there's arts and crafts lovingly exploiting themselves for the knowledge of man, I say yay to playing. Yay to the playing, to the true arts of love and man and human nature. Bring it up, bring it up, bring it up, boys.
And how do you like playing in Sligo?
Great.
Great.
And what do you think of the Sligo crowd?
That was great, actually. It was
great crowd, yeah.
They were lovely.
Yeah, they, like, a few of my friends even knew, like, who Daddy was and stuff.
Very furry people. I like them, yeah.
Yeah. It's all good in this corner, yeah.
And how does it feel to have Whipping Boy finally back together?
Because of absent friends, it makes the heart go stronger. But at the day's end, when the really shit, when you have to take the shit on board and you have to do the thing that you have to do, and the time is pressing, and you have to do it, when there's no time left, you have to do it!
And how do you feel the festival felt?
It was like making a banana split. You know what I mean? You slice the banana in two, and you get the little cream thing going, and then you get the little jiggle thing there, and the chocolate sauce all the way down, the ice cream, and the little toffee dripping on the end. We've got the toffee dripping on the end.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And all the fans want to know, are Whipping Boy going to bring out some new material?
Look, every time we play, it's new material. Every time we be as a band, as experimenters of frequencies, of love and abandonness, we crave.
And where to next on the tour?
Cavan.
Yeah! Where after Cavan?
Kilkenny. The marble dripping, the last bastion, the last bullion county of the Ireland. And when they start to drip out the old gold El Kilkenny, you'll see the Civil War start again. Oh, up to Lochgarry you'll go if you don't find a time to sow.
And as a successful Irish band, what advice do you have for all the young bands here that look up to you?
To be truly unsuccessful all your life.
True.
And to fail miserably. Fail miserably. Because if you fucking get it right, the council will be on you all night.
Thanks, Whipping Boy. Thank you, Whipping Boy. Thanks for a great gig. And
thank you for having us. And in trueness and in fairness, the beautiful surroundings, the fact that there's natural wild demon rhododendrons going around, untamed rhododendrons. But the artist trail and the artists and the craft makers along that trail, let's bring that on tour and stop off in towns like the old tinkers used to do, but let's bring the carnival every month, every Saturday, every big town. Let's go with the arts and crafts.
Thanks, Fergal, and thanks, Whipping Boy.
And Dougal wants to say hello and goodbye.
Hi.
Thanks, Aurora.